Vallabhi was an ancient city in Saurashtra of Gujarat near Bhavnagar. It was also the capital of Suryavanshi Maitraka dynasty. It was the center of learning Buddhism and Jainism. It was visited by Chinese pilgrim Xuanzang in the 7th century. The city is now left to ruins, but numerous copper plate inscription and seals of Maitrakas has been found there. It is thought to have been established by the founder of dynasty, Senapati Bhatarka. Brahmanical sciences were also taught here along with teachings of Buddhism. Instead of religions, these courses were also taught here. 1. Niti. 2. Varta, which means business. 3. Administration. 4. Laws. 5. Economics and accountancy. Other than this, 18 laws were taught in the University of Vallabhi. They included archery, hunting, elephant lore, law, medical, military science, Sanskrit, Ayurveda, Vedic, logic, Sankhya, philosophy, secret rituals, magic, politics, moral, grammar and metaphysics. The University of Vallabhi was an important center of Buddhist learning and championed the cause of Hinayana Buddhism. For some time, the university was considered to be a rival to Nalanda, in Bihar, in the field of education. Gunamati and Sthiramati were two famous Buddhist scholars of Vallabhi in the middle of the 7th century. Vallabhi was famous for its Catholicity and the students from all over the country, including the Brahman boys, visited it to have higher education in secular and religious subjects. The successors of the Maitraka dynasty continued to patronize it with bountiful donations. Not much information has been retrieved regarding the university during and after this period. The defeat of its patron kings had definitely led way to the slow death of all its educational activities in the 12th century.